Today we're going to discuss one very simple question every seller always asks. Arya, when is the best time to sell my house? Deciding to sell your house is a very significant decision and it involves a lot of detail in it. So timing absolutely plays a big role and it helps maximize the sale price of your home. So a lot of people will say that spring is the best time. Some people will say the fall or the winter. Everybody will have a different opinion on when it's the best time to sell a home. And the truth is there is pros and cons to every season in the year and when you should or shouldn't sell. My opinion is that it really depends on why you're selling and where you're moving to. And of course, it depends where is your home that you are selling. Every market is very different. So a lot of things have to be taken into consideration.